Vera Gorbunova, and I'm a professor of biology and anthropology at the University of Rochester.
And I'm Andrei Seluanov, I'm assistant professor of biology.
And this is the naked mole rat. It was named Vertebrate of the Year by Science magazine. And well, this is of course a stuffed animal. The real naked mole rat is a lot smaller and is much harder to catch. Some people think these animals are ugly, but once you see them actually moving, you can see that they're very cute and there is inner beauty in these animals.
And the naked mole rat is really amazing animals because they are very long lived. The maximum lifespan is 32 years. And on top of that, the naked mole rat never get cancer. It means they're very cancer-resistant animals.
So the reason naked mole rats were named Vertebrates of the Year is because of the two studies performed in our laboratory. In the first study, we identified the chemical named hyaluronan in naked mole rat tissues that makes naked mole rat resistant to cancer.
And of course, the big question for us was why these animals live so long. And what we found, actually, the ribosomes of naked mole rat are very accurate machineries. It means they're able to synthesize protein at much higher accuracy compared to mouse ribosomes. And that's potential mechanism for longevity of naked mole rats.
So the next step in our research is to take those mechanisms we discovered in the naked mole rat and then move them into mice and to see whether mice will live longer and will be more resistant to cancer. So this will be a proof of principle that those mechanisms that we discovered in the naked mole rat can be moved to a different species and can ultimately benefit humans.
And we are working with a naked mole rat for many years, and we are really proud that the Science magazine called the naked mole rat the Vertebrate of the Year.
A production of the University of Rochester. Please visit us online and subscribe to our channel for more videos.